Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. Here's my freshly haircutted forehead. And this is Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, But I'm Bad, a light commentary playthrough where the game and sometimes the forehead do most of the talking. We just finished Gilgamesh Isle, which I just looked through the intel section, realizing that Gilgamesh is level 70. So potentially why the struggle was real over the past couple of streams, although the edited version of the video that was up previously, episode 68, which is the Gilgamesh fight my first time, and then my victory lap, basically, when I actually defeated him. That was over the course of like 3 hours, though. 2.5 to 3 hours. I'm level 49, as you can see right here. And he's level 70. It's got 21 levels on me. So it's... I thought he was a level synced activity, but he is not, which is interesting. So that's probably why it was that difficult, but we have nothing else to do now because the other quest we can go do is bugged. We are currently still on patch 1.020, waiting for the next patch to come out, but we cannot do the gold saucer stuff. That's all we have left to do. Is this?
You ready to jet?
Now, I'm gonna get in the tiny Bronco and then fast travel. There is no reason to run all the way back through all this madness. Run. Boat. Alright. Here we go.
Not long now. I hope you realize this temple of yours is not, in fact, the promised land.
No. Then what is it?
The beginning of the end. The celebration of the faithful. A watershed moment for all mankind. But the temple itself, merely the stage.
Objective sighted.
Are you sure this is the place?
Quite.
Ow.
Hey guys, look!
I'm looking.
All right, mateys. Time to hoist the sails.
This thing doesn't have any! And I'm not your matey either!
Just roll with it, kid. Y'all ready? And batten down the hatches and hold on tight.
Aye, aye!
Can see it peeking out in the distance. Land here. You will not be able to return after landing. Yep.
There's so much tension.
Waves did a number on the old gal. Gonna give her a once over. You go on ahead.
Sure about that?
I'm a big boy.
How convenient that in the middle of nowhere in this island that no one's been to and whoever knows how long, there's a bench and a vending machine. I think some of my folio stuff is a little messed up, but I don't want to respec everything again. I had adjusted and cleaned up my folios to be more ready for Gilgamesh. But hopefully that's okay. Check something. It sounded a little low. We're gonna have really cool music coming up, so.
Built all this? Damn.
The Cetra. Yes.
We who are born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence may we take our place in paradise.
Oh, no. This isn't the promised land. I mean, just look around. It can't be. Not with all this sadness and anger.
We good?
Yeah.
Oh yes, impossible anime bridge.
It's on now.
You asshole!
Get ready. Let's do this. No more playing nice.
It's fine. I'm okay.
So much comet. Stupid.
Nothing to worry. I'm okay. See ya. Give it up. No big deal. You ready?
Again? Synergy cast comment, kind of stupid. I want to change it to Quake, honestly. There's some cheesy stuff you do with whatever character you mainly play as. So I usually like playing as Tifa or Yuffie. You put your other two party members to synergy cast Quake. So whenever you do an ability, if they're not busy or getting knocked down or something, they'll both cast Quake. And then they'll do it again. And then they'll do it again. It's a lot of stagger buildup. It's pretty funny looking in some of the endgame builds. I get the free stuff.
Fiends killed these men. This is one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but they didn't have Aerith. We get a free pass, right? But half of me is Zetra, right? I tried, but no free pass for us.
Now, I know I came with you all this far. I ain't about to go in there. Sorry, folks.
No, don't apologize. You've done so much for us already. We'll always be grateful, Sid.
Wait, don't misunderstand. You'll need a way home. So when you're ready, I'll be here.
What about you, Vincent?
I got nothing. Expectations often lead to disappointment. Expectations often lead to disappointment.
Next game, then. It's like Rhodey looking at the War Machine armor. Next time.
Cloud, do you know who?
Sephiroth beat us to the punch. Come on. We don't have much time.
That was Roche.
Ancients built all this just to hide something? That black materia's gotta be worth a fortune!
Shh! Oh, not another word about the black materia. We can't let Shinra find out.
Like Kate hasn't already told him. Doesn't matter if they know or not. We just need to find it first.
Huh? Hold up! What the hell?
I could be wrong, but I'm starting to think we checked our sanity at the door.
The only promised thing here is death for us all.
Elena, cut the chatter.
Hey, you know I'm right.
Sir, Avalanche and the Ancient, they're here.
I say we set an ambush and take them out.
No, we focus on the mission. Our orders were to find proof that this is indeed the Promised Land, so we will split up in search. Reno, Rude, pair off. Elena, you're with me.
Sir.
Reno. See you keep your priorities straight.
Copy that, boss.
I thought we were gonna play as Rude there for a minute, the way the camera was panning.
This temple's daunting enough without Shinra and the Black Robes complicating things. Gonna be tough going, folks.
You think Sephiroth's here too? No. I know he is.
Got a real bad feeling about all this.
We shouldn't think like that. Stay positive, okay? This place can sense our emotions. Turn them against us.
Okie doke.
Okie doke, she says. What? Frost, huh?
Take the lead.
I got this. Pour it on. There. That's it. You beg for this. I'm on the way. Finish him off.
Moving on.
I might put Quake on. Hold on a second. It's so funny, though. I love it. But it's almost leveled up. Maybe after it levels up. I have to choose? I can't. Oh, you have to like keep moving the. Oh, what the hell? Oh, it's weird. You don't just pick a direction, you have to actually rotate it around. Threw me off.
Look at it.
Oh, goodness. That's cool. We.
There was a great battle here long ago. So many lives lost.
Busy casting Comet.
Legend says that the leader of the temple ever comes out, according to the cat.
Why am I only hearing this now?
Asshole was probably lying through his teeth. Don't pay it no mind.
Same. Oh, weapon. Brace for attacks and retaliate. Activate at the right time to reduce damage and use while airborne. Counter stance, we're back. First was MP when you stagger a foe. Hooray. Remember, magic attack power scales elemental materia as well. You can have MP recovery rate, and whenever you stagger, you get some MP as well. Okay. I don't need MP in normal game. his offensives all just click too. I think. Hey, ooh, look where the materia is. It's pretty sick. I'm assuming everyone gets their last weapons here. You'd see it if you came the wrong way. That's cool. Like everyone's animations. Nice looking popsicle. Did you just call Cloud's sword a popsicle? Ooh, popsicles look like where you are, where you're from. Like 5 foot long swords. You wish. Far away. The weapon over there.
Please tell me you saw that.
No comment.
That's the only way to go, though, I think.
Bring it!
I'm waiting.
You had your chance. Come on. It's over. Shit, not bad.
Yes, that's what I was wondering when I was fighting Gilgamesh for as long as I was. Pretty sure having counter stance would make that fight way different. See, so many abilities that you could essentially parry counter. And normal parry counter in Punisher mode is something, but counter stance is such a better version of that. Hello, good afternoon. So I was wondering if these are going to have multiple choices. Yep.
Waterfall going sideways just a second ago?
It was. At least I think it was. Wonder where it goes.
Wonder all you want, but I don't care to find out.
Aw, what's wrong? You scared?
We've got company. Hold up here.
It's on now.
Damn it.
Do that again.
Yes, game, thank you. Sorry, thank you, Atreus. Pinged like it was story progression.
No way to go but down.
Oh, I am not gonna go there yet.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Go back to that gravity room and flip it around the other way. All of those noises, yes. Yep. Is it just a Whistlewind scarf? That just gives what? Is that just like the ATB on start? Again, don't know why these aren't in alphabetical order or anything. Yeah. So the developer is telling you that you went the wrong way. Okay, wanted to make sure. For more grunting. Yep. Very good. Yep. Uh-huh. Yep. Yep, yep. Okay, down we go. Or up we go. Should be another weapon on this side. Two different colors now.
Ready?
You're done.
That was getting messed up.
Deal with that.
Okay.
Let's try that again.
Come on. Every little bit. No. Bring it down.
Let's keep it up.
I gotcha.
This is the materia, not the weapon. XP up. Doubles your XP. Yeah. I don't know if I want to wear that now. It's a new game plus thing.
Do it.
A Cetrin bangle. What are we looking at here? Oops. Is that like a one-time? Oh. A bangle that embodies the resolute will of the ancients and confers supreme physical defense. Oh. These are the no materia big defense, even though it's not really that much different than what she's already wearing, except that she loses all materia. These to me always felt like challenge materials or challenge armaments. Looks cool, but no materia slots, so how's that work? Is it this one? Alright, that's weird. Question is, did I miss something to not get that, or I just haven't been there yet? None of this connects.
Hmm. this position until the Turks send word! Check your gear and be ready to depart at a moment's notice!
Hello.
Weapons free!
Are you ready? Oh, well, okay. So, did I miss it? Or do you go there after the Turk boss fight coming up? Because it's behind me. It could be after this, like, we turn the temple again or something. It feels like it's in an area that I haven't gone to. Because if that's all disconnected, that chunk right there. Feels like we get to it. I don't know. Backtracking in here seems like a crazy mess. Like there's gonna be like multiple parts of this where we interact with and move around in one place, and then we'll do that maybe after this section. But I could have missed it. I don't know. I feel like I did my due diligence to double check.
Well, this ain't good.
Look out!
Wouldn't be a labyrinth without a guardian, right?
Wanted to tell Bean girl.
Don't piss it off more.
Focus, guys.
Yep, just the red dragon. That's fun. Now that's a dragon. You're damn right. I gotta give it a scan, huh?
Allow me.
Enormous worm who has sworn allegiance to the Cetra and now serves as guardian of their temple and its labyrinthine halls. This is a unique organ that allows it to spew incinerating flames. Cool. Goodness me.
That's awesome.
One more shot! Big crap!
That's a weird animation. Aerith needs two. Won't go off in time.
I can help too. That's it. Why don't you leave away?
I got this.
Whoa! Oh my goodness. Comets keep happening. Oh, sorry for the strobing. Holy crap. Oops.
Let's go.
That's not happening!
They did that in the previous game. So now we're upside down. So we could go to an upper section and go back that way, I guess. I'm just gonna get the free sit. I'm not gonna waste any materials. Just sit. Is Comet done yet? I'll look. It's so fun though. Oh no, it's almost done. Almost. It's almost done. It's so silly. Well, if you've been watching live, hope you're enjoying it. If you're watching on YouTube, hope you are as well. Don't forget there's tons of other videos and playthroughs in my But I'm Bad series. We are, I think by this point, broken 500 pieces of everything. I have done so many things, like all three Dark Souls with all the DLC, both God of War, both Jedi games, lots of Final Fantasy 14, tons of Final Fantasy other stuff. All of 16, of course, it's also on the channel. The recent Super Mario RPG remake on the Nintendo Switch, it's also here. Make this one a little bit shorter, just because the last few have been a little longer. I'll see you in the next one. Gotta figure out how to get over there. Over there. Hmm.